Great. Well, a couple of months ago, I think we remembered that Val Dunican had died, and that reminded me of a song that he used to sing, which also I like the version that Bob Lynn did best of all. But I was just a kid at the time that it came out, and I remember, you know, there are moments when you just, I don't know, you're a wee thing and you start feeling things. And I remember it was a bit like when I read the last chapter of The House at Pooh Corner, where he goes to an enchanted place or something, and I remember just sort of thinking, what is that funny ache inside of me? And later on, when Elusive Butterfly came out, I remember this was a song that gave me that wee ache as well. So here we go. I think it's a lovely song. Hope I do it justice.